This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Mail. A dialog box will appear. 4. Under Profiles, click Show Profiles. A dialog box will appear. 5. Make sure that Always Use This Profile is selected. 6. Under Always Use This Profile, click the drop-down arrow. A list will appear. 7. Click the profile that you want to use. 8. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.